Hole 9 is a 360-yard par 4. This is the number 2 handicap hole in the course. While not long in length, it does require you to hit an accurate tee shot to avoid the fairway bunkers and a precise shot to a challenging uphill green.